ale degustation. This time I have another beer from Żywiec and it's called Szampańskie. What it means, beer is a champagne. 4.8% ABV. Original Żywiec recipe, and it's, they say, right, ingredients: water, malted wheat, malted barley, hops, Chinook and Cascade, yeast, and I forgot the name now. This is embarrassing. If I will remember, I will tell you later. Right. So, limited edition. Cup is dedicated for this beer. Okay. Right. So, true beer de champagne, supposed to be brewed with champagne yeast, or at least addition of champagne yeast. They didn't said it have to be, you know, very well carbonated. It's supposed to be clear. Okay, so let's see. It looks like, but red beer and Beer Advocate saying this is just a pale lager, right? So we have a very nice head with small and medium bubbles, very nice carbonation. Beer is pale, straw, clear, so it's okay. I remember coriander. Coriander is added. Right. Head is quite thick. It is a little bit of coriander in aroma. Not so much. Maltiness. Yeah. Not so much. Let's have a try. Oh yes, high carbonation, very crisp, refreshing, maltiness. Quite, maybe it is a coriander. A little bit. Not so much. It changes taste, yes. Yeah. Body, I would say medium. Some maltiness. Tiny little bit of sweetness there. Pleasant. But this coriander, I don't know. It is a slight change in taste. Right. Let's see if it will be in aroma when I swear it's a little bit. It is very well calculated, very well. No, there's nothing in aroma except, you know, some lemon accents and maltiness. factory. But it's very refreshing beer. Right. So, it is a little bit of coriander. I think that because it was first brewed in 2016, and the first brews probably had too much of coriander because there were some complaints that it's, you know, too much. This one, there's almost nothing there. But this is changed, definitely. Bitterness almost not existing. There is a slight herbal aftertaste, but that's it. Right. So I don't know, is it just my bottle? That's the date? It's in date, so I don't know. If you had the chance to have this beer, tell me. Is it just my bottle? My luck. The taste is not very, you know, distinctive. I don't know. But definitely it's very refreshing. Highly carbonated. Nice beer. But coriander is just a, you know, a little bit there. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like it. Please subscribe to my channel. And cheers.